Welcome dear friends, in this video we will discuss objective part of CSS Islamic Studies paper 2012. So let's start. Question 1 is, Mountain Uhud is located in which city? Medina. In which surah of the Holy Quran is the incident of Miraj discussed? Surah Al-Isra. In which surah is the method of ablution mentioned in the Quran? Surah Al-Maida. According to Nabi Akram sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the most favorite place of Allah is mosque. What is the punishment for adultery according to the Quran? 80 lashes. What does Tafsir Bilrai refer to? Interpretation of the Holy Quran using personal opinion and reasoning. After Hijrat to Medina, the first mosque constructed by the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was Masjid-e-Quba. Illat is a part of Qiyas. For which religious group is Saturday important? Jews. Which is a religious book of Hinduism? Ramayana. In which Hijra was the order of Zakat revealed? 2 Hijri. Osta is the religious book of Zoroastrianism. Fatwa-e-Alamgiri is the religious book of Aurangzeb. In which place 7 small stones are collected to strike Jamrats? Muzdalifa. The surah that is about the oneness of Allah is Al-Ikhlas. The statement Fi Jidiha means in her head. Atainaka means he gave them. Hablu means rope. Al-Shaita wal-Saif mean winter and spring. The third Islamic month is Rabiul Awwal. Thank you for watching. Stay blessed.